One of the big questions is, what is the appropriate fit for core shorts? Well, the key is they gotta fit snug. They're basically an exoskeleton for your skin, your muscles, and your bones for movement. So the key is looking at our really detailed sizing chart that we have on the web. Now, if we take a look here, the key is you should be able to put two fingers easy through the waistband, but have it snap back so that the tightness comes right back to the skin. So that's a perfect fit, and this is a small, right there. And Bella weighs 130 pounds, and she's 5'4". So that's great. Then, we want to assess through the leg. As we come down through the leg, we still need room for movement. The two-way stretch doesn't stretch horizontally, only longitudinally. So we have to have enough movement in the leg, and that's because as you exercise or do activities, you're going to get a little bit of increased thickness of the thigh due to the fact that you're going to get an increase in blood supply. Then what we want to do is we want to ask the clients to be able to do a squat, and we want to assess it. So put your legs apart and do a squat for us, hold. So what we're looking for is we're looking for the ability for the cinching to occur. You're going to see a little wee gap in the back, and that's because these bands across the back are tightening to increase support for the pelvis, and then the lumbosacral component is adding horizontal compression. Come on up. So that's a perfect fit. Now, just do a lunge for us. Good. And then in the lunge, we're looking for the tightness of the sling systems to kick in. We're looking for the, again, the mobility of the leg, and a nice snug fit for the waist. That's terrific right there. So small's perfect. If you're in between sizes, we really want to recommend the smaller size because the fabric is going to have about a 2% stretch over time, which means that you will lose a bit of that initial stretch, but it's only a 2% stretch. So that's how we want to look at fit. So there's form and maximize function.